When cooking rice, the size of the grain is the most important thing. Due to the thousands of varieties of rice found all over the world which have differing flavors and aromas, it can be problematic to find the exact right one for your dish. Long grain rice usually runs 4 to 5 times long as it does wide. It is typically dry and fluffy after it is cooked. The grains do not clump. Some examples of long grain rice are basmati, aromatic, having a rich nutty flavor, used a lot in Indian cooking, brown long grain rice, husk removed with a nutritious bran layer, slightly chewy, mild nutty flavor, finishing off with white or polished long grain rice, most widely used, has mild flavor. Uses for long grain rice mainly are steamed, baked, pilaf, and a rice salad. Short grain rice has an almost round shape, is very starchy and tends to stick together after it has been cooked. It's sometimes known as sticky rice. Click the link in the description to get the best product in the market, proven to work.